friends. My name is Jenny Kaska. This is Science in 60 Seconds, and what you see right in front of you is a Rubens tube. A Rubens tube is just a pipe that has little holes that are drilled out of the top of it, and what we're doing is we are piping a flammable gas, propane gas, into the tube here. Now the propane gas is percolating out of the holes on the top, and you're seeing a standing flame in front of you. Now what is pretty cool that can be done with the Rubens tube is you can play music through it, and you can actually see standing sound waves with flames. So without any further ado, I'm going to try a couple out for you, and you can see exactly what I'm talking about.
What you say, girl?
But